cooking chicken shashlik balti, chicken tikka with peppers and tomatoes. Very thick sauce in a balti style. Mixed with special shashlik sauce on the way. Nice. Mixed with the shashlik sauce, going a bit dark now on the edges. It's all finished now. All we need is a bit of coriander.